Welcome and come on in to the home of British motor racing. There's tension in the air today, so it must be... The time is for our drivers to fight it out wheel to wheel. Race day has arrived. The British Grand Prix is nearly upon us. The drivers, hold on tight. It's the British Grand Prix. And it's lights out and away we go. And it looks as though there's been an incident for Lance Stroll. And oh dear, that's Max Verstappen. We've got a yellow flag here. Thank you.
SC. So keep that delta tight.
Yep.
SC ending.
Copy.
Just let us know what you think about these tyres.
Tyres going.
Yeah, copy.
Just give us some feedback on the tyres.
Tyres not good, to be honest.
Copy that. So we've taken the flag.
But George, it just wasn't a good day, was it?
Well, I think most people expected them to really deliver here, but it's a disappointing finish outside the points.
Out and onto the podium steps Charles Leclerc, the driver from Monaco, really deserving of that top three spot.
That sees them double their win tally for this season. They'll be delighted with that.
Well, we might be in Britain, but our podium finishers won't be celebrating with a cup of tea tonight. They'll be staying true to Formula One tradition. And as proceedings start to wind down here, what will Mercedes have made of this result, Karun?
It was a strangely mixed weekend for them. We saw one driver put in a strong performance, but it was a different story for the other. Definitely positives there, though.
And here in Silverstone, the weekend now draws to a close.
Next round, we're moving on to an exhilarating circuit. Formula One will be taking to the Hungaroring for the Hungarian Grand Prix.
Welcome to the beautiful... Let's hope the team's... race day. There's a fantastic atmosphere at the Hungaroring. And here we go. with the Hungarian Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go. There's a yellow flag now.
VSC. Keep the delta positive.
Coming.
So VSC ending.
And that's it.
Right, send that to turn one. Debris everywhere.
Are they okay?
Yeah, so, yeah. Driver okay.
Safety car, safety car. Keep the delta positive.
Copy.
Let's try and keep the tyres alive, please. So safety car is in this lap. So we've got a VSC. Keep the delta positive.
Copy.
Oh dear! A crash! There's been a crash!
VSC ending.
And we've had a crash on track.
Just give us some feedback on the tyres.
Stuck in the front.
Copy that.
Sorry about that, guys.
And here we've got a yellow flag.
Tires are gone. We need to take them up.
Let us know about the tires. Copy.
We must be so far behind now.
Apologies.
I'm gonna crash at some stage.
Seven.
Temps have peaked. Just need to make sure we keep these tires in good nick. Just let us know what you think about these tyres.
Tyres going.
Hey, firm.
And if you could just give us tyre feedback.
Oh, great.
Hey, firm.
Verstappen over the finish line.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much, click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share that comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. Y'all have a great day and peace out.